Back with you on Thunder Fans. Going to take you now back to this past Monday on WCW Monday Nitro. It was a very scary scene. Let's go back once again. Iron Mike today has joined us. Mike, it was Raven and it was Canyon. Viano 4, look at this.
Really was a very scary moment. We see the combination move by Canyon and Raven. Up for the power bomb now by Canyon. And then the neck breaker applied by Raven. And you can see the neck of Viano 4 as he just crumbles to the canvas.
Look at the most vivid angle right here. Look how he just straight down. And
you know something, gentlemen? He'll never be the same after that mentally. He was hurt. He realized it could have been career ending. I'm not sure how good a shape he is in now. He'll never be the same after that.
Well, the good news was, we talked about it, Mike, today at that time. He walked off under his own power. You got an update on it?
We sure do, Tony. He was hospitalized, and amazingly enough, x-rays showed only minor neck damage. The doctor said that the thickness of Viano 4's well-developed neck actually saved him from very serious injury. Believe it or not, he is expected to be back wrestling within a week or so. Absolutely amazing.
But in his mind, he's always going to think about his neck. Worry about that almost career-ending injury. Could have been paralyzed. You'll never forget that. That man will never be the same.
Now, because of it, Viano 5, his brother, his tag team partner, coming out to face Raven, and you could see, although with a mask, it doesn't show much fire. You can just see in his demeanor and his gesture that he's ready for this matchup here against Raven.
But then there's another way to look at it. You know, there's that 163 Viano.
Well, there's actually five total Viano wrestling brothers. And, of course, that was his brother that he saw injured in the ring. I spoke with Viano 5 just moments before this matchup, and he said that this bout with Raven is all about venganza, the chance to avenge that terrible injury this past Monday on Nitro.
Vendanza.
Vendanza. Vengeance.
Oh, I thought he was a catcher to play soon.
You always take something really hard down in the journey, and you just really take light of it.
We have the ability to laugh and enjoy life. Enough sad things going on in life. Let's talk about something happy.
My apologies to Viano 4. Will Brain making light of that?
Later on, I'll be beating Goldberg. But for now, please keep the noise to a minimum, because Raven's got something to say.
All my life, I've been treated unfairly.
Deservedly so.
All my life, I've been treated poorly. What about me? What about Raven? Well, Viano 5, Monday, I hurt your brother. And tonight, I'll hurt you. And that's because somebody has to feel my pain. Quote the Raven, nevermore.
What could his childhood have been like?
Absolutely has no conscience, does he?
Not at all. And he's feeling now some of the pain, maybe, that Viano 4 felt, because Viano 5 is into this one. Drop toe hold. Great maneuver by the masked man. The Vianos.
They're very close family.
Yes, they are. So prolific as tag team wrestlers. Unusual to see one of them out here in singles competition, but showing us that he's well equipped. Sends him in. And Raven with a knee ends that momentum early on in this matchup.
You know, some nights the Vianos sit around the fireplace, have popcorn, and they all sit there with their mask on. It's a fun event.
I hate you.
No,
I
you
hate
don't. You. No, yeah,
it doesn't
don't.
Put you in a select group, you know.
And a Russian leg sweep. Got to do it again. Boy, Raven meets business here as well on Viano 5 now. Viano 5 trying to stand up. Raven's going to do it three times in a row.
I like the way he floats over. He's a talented athlete.
And again, you see the back of the head of Viano 5 making contact with the mat. Where is he going?
He's got the chair from David Penzer.
I take it as Raven's rules again.
Well, of course, it always is, I guess, what he wrestles. He's got it. Viano 5, and not wasting any time at all, sending him in. Raven over the top. Drop kick, down goes Raven.
Chair is still in the ring.
Yes, it is, and there's always that factor that Canyon is at ringside as well. Head first. Sends Raven crashing to the mat. Viano 5 back up again. Waist lock, gut wrench, picked him up, dropped him down, atomic drop.
Now he says he's going to finish him off.
doesn't need to talk about it, he needs to do it. And that fleeting moment where he discussed it with the fans and our cameras cost him now the momentum of this matchup, because enabled Raven to send him head first to the turnbuckle. And now with the chair, gonna try to take this man out just like he took his brother out.
Well, looks now like 4 and 5 can compare notes.
Drop toe hold, face first into the steel chair. Gonna set him up in the middle of the ring for the even flow.
That should be all. Let's see. 1, 2. Yeah, he's not gonna get up from that. Great effort for Piano 5, wrestling for his brother's honor here, but in the end, Raven.
Just too much.
Too much is right. He's too talented.
I wonder what his childhood was like. Come from wealthy parents? Was he mistreated? Was he spoiled?
Who cares? All right, here's our Snickers replay.
I'm interested.
Only you care.
That's right. I'm...
Call the replay.
Well, I will if you be quiet. I know what to do here. That's my job.
You haven't said a thing about the replay
because
yet.
You keep interrupting me. I'm going to talk about the replay. You ready?
How about that Russian leg sweep?
I knew it was a Russian leg sweep. I'm getting to that.
And then how about when the chair was put on?
Well, he's
here.
Got the chair right there. I'll get to the chair after the Russian leg sweep.
No, that's the even.
Well, that's the chair. No, it's the even. I know. But let me get to that. Now, there's your winner. 1, 2, 3 in the middle of the ring. Saturn. I mean, Raven.
Oh, you numbskull.
That's why he's the brain.
Hungry, why waste? Grab Snickers.
Is he on now?
Stop it. Hogan and Warrior. It's the biggest rematch in pro wrestling history. Here's a special look at what's going on between the two men.
Roll it.